not. And it's a choice in my mind. If we can be best mothers, if we can be best wives, there's nothing that stops us to be the best managers or best co-workers. So it's a choice. I believe in the age of work-life integration. We work on our cell phones that roams around the world with me and goes to my house. And when I come to work, my home comes here as well. So as long as we're able to integrate this well, I think that's what it is. It's not about balance anymore. It's very funny because I have seen extremely aggressive women and a little non-aggressive men and vice versa. So I really feel that it's person to person dependent. I wouldn't typecast that, hey, men can do this and women cannot. I think it's super subjective. So look, it's a very, very important topic, and I personally feel that it has to flow through the entire ecosystem, which means that women have to get equal pay. There are multiple studies that are done on that. Your training programs have to be unbiased, making sure that women are also getting trained. And so on. I think it's going to be a mix of everything. Dream big, take risks, and go all out.